And so the story continues. The first period of extra time, and no one is leaving.
Well, fitness levels are going to be tested.
Quick go ahead! Fine goalkeeping to push that away.
Well, Derek, the tactics for both sides are simple. Attack. They're both trying to win the game, creating chances. It's a brilliant game.
Oh, that's a poor tackle. A tiny ball. A very timely interception.
Can they forge ahead?
Courageous goalkeeping. But he's got the ball.
Well, you have to be brave, don't you, diving at the feet of a player like that. Good goalkeeping.
Marcus Rashford. Arsenal will have to throw it back in play. And the flag has gone up, offside. Cristiano Ronaldo.
Well, just look at this, they all back off him and he takes the advantage. He goes through 1, 2, 3. In the end, it's a wonderful solo goal.
It will be very instructive to see how Arsenal responds to that setback. Lacazette.
The position he is in, he'll be disappointed he didn't hit the target.
Marcus Rashford, Ronaldo. Here's Wan-Bissaka. Messi. Messi. What an important piece of defending. Intense pressure. Now offside, unfortunately.
Giving the ball away one moment and then making a fine save the next.
Yeah, we all make mistakes, don't we, Derek? On that occasion, it was the goalkeeper, but he made up for it.
And just 1 minute of stoppage time, say the officials. Play with purpose and control. Played into the centre. Everyone so frightened to make a mistake at this juncture. Half time in extra time. And they cannot be separated. Cristiano Ronaldo. Can he finish this? And a goal! Cristiano Ronaldo!
Well, arguably the best player in the world.
And in it goes, as coolly as you like. Never in any doubt from the spot.
Keep a mistake, will there be a price to pay?
A goal! Sheer excitement! Level again here!
Cristiano Ronaldo. Going to come out on top. Let's see if we find out in the second period of extra time. Lacazette. Martinelli. And he favours the inside routes. Unable to keep the ball. see. He's in with a chance. Doing the manoeuvring is Lacazette. Terrific block there. Cristiano Ronaldo. Well, the counter chance looks very real. And he might be through here.
Replay, and it's a decent move to evade the defender and then through on goal. You never really had any doubt he was going to slot that away. Good finish.
It's a massive lead and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Time has fast running out. 5 minutes left of the second period of extra time here. And he's made headway. Oh, that was a terrific stop in a one-versus-one situation.
Well, high fives all round for the goalkeeper. Absolutely fantastic.
Well, sadly, from his point of view, wayward, to say the least.
Well, it's a shocker. I wasn't very good at heading, Derek, but I could have done better than that.
A very good tackle. Oh, surely. We've had the official word, there will be a minimum of 2 added minutes. In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. And Cristiano Ronaldo waiting. And the final whistle, the cup issue is settled. A story of one side celebrating and the other distraught. And the memories are being made.
Yeah, absolutely. It doesn't matter how much money you've got in the bank. Players will always look back at moments like these. These moments where you pick trophies up and win medals. Absolutely brilliant for this group of players.
Yep, you can see what it means to this tight-knit team. Real solidarity.
Moments, Derek, when you get your hands on the silverware and that little medal that goes around your neck might seem small now, but you look back at that, show your grandkids. Absolutely superb memories these players will have of this game.
It's a special moment in the career of any footballer. And now for the trophy lift itself. The cutbacks.
Yeah, it's been a long get to this point. They're going to celebrate now and certainly celebrate long into the night, I think.
There's always the element of chance in a cup competition, but my goodness, they've taken the rough with the smooth and now they savour the moment. And this is really special, getting a celebrate.